Let your great name, O Jesus, now on these must bend, all hearts must bow. All things on earth with one accord, like those in heaven, shall call you Lord. Hello. Today's psalm is psalm number 42, which I originally recorded back in June, on June 16th. As I was going through this psalm for the rewrite, I heard it as the psalmist looking to re-find their faith in an ever-shifting landscape, and fighting a sense that the old familiar faith might need to open to new understandings. As with all of these, that is how I was hearing and reading this psalm on this day, at this time. And you might hear and read Psalm 42 differently, and that is okay. So as with all of these, I encourage you to have a journal out as you hear my reinterpretation of this psalm. Be making notes of your own. And feel free to tell me about the differences between how you are hearing a psalm versus how I have heard and am representing a psalm in these videos. These are supposed to be a faithful exploration. So use them for that faithful exploration. Here is my reinterpretation of Psalm 42. To the creatures of the desert, forest, plains, and waterways, water is the most vital element of life. God, you are water for my soul, and my spirit longs for you. Show me your face. Reveal yourself to me. I cry for your world, sorrow my sustenance. And people in confusion wonder, where is God? Oh, to be innocent again, unheeding of the ways of the world, I could follow along without thought. My mind could wander as ritual was fulfilled. Ancient words written with meaning lost to numb time. The multitude pouring prescribed energy into cosmic battery. Why is my soul no longer satisfied with ritual? Why do you see the world as bleak and dreary? I learn about God's good works. I praise God with meaning and joy. When my soul is dissatisfied, I remember your promises, made for generations throughout all lands. Your word thunders through mountains and whispers on the plains, through wind and water, promises kept and made. You are steadfast and you call me to love you. You sing me to sleep with the song of the ages, the prayer of creation. I remember you and ask, why do you not bring me to your presence? Why must I settle for being cast aside? Why am I forgotten? I have been faithful as I know how, but you, O God, have changed. Were you always this way? I was not wrong in what I was taught. My soul is restless and heavy with sorrow. It stirs fitfully and cannot abide in silence. Teach me, O God, how to praise you, my help and my Savior. Again, these reinterpretations of the Psalms, they are a spiritual discipline and exercise, and it is my hope that you are joining in and learning where your faithful expression is. God be with you till we meet again. When life's perils thick confound you, put unfailing arms around you. God be with you till we meet again.